I think there are some excellent reasons to use thermography in any utility.
FLIR cameras allow people to go out and find problems.
Being able to take a look at your lines, whether they are transmission lines or distribution lines in your substations, to look for things that are going wrong before they actually do go wrong. When we first brought the program online, I think within 6 months, we probably had savings, I would estimate it around $400,000.
When I go in a station, I scan the station, I look for anything that's out of the ordinary, anomaly that would show up. Hot spot is elevated in temperature, and it will cause a problem. The FLIR camera lets us see this problem. With the naked eye, you can't see these problems.
We can capture thermal images with a lot of analysis tools to make the job of finding these problems very quick and easy.
You follow the directions on the camera, and you can find your way around very easily, very user-friendly.
What I actually do is I take a thermal image and I stand basically in the same spot, sometimes move closer or back from it, and I just push a button and the actual visual image comes up, and I store that in the camera too, along with the thermal image.
You can also store text information which contains where you are, what you're looking at, what the faults are that you're seeing.
It's easy to use the reports by being able to take the actual thermal image and dropping it into a report, and also taking the visual image and drop it right beside them.
So it's a tremendous time saver. I can do a 50-page report and have it assembled in about 15 seconds. FLIR Systems makes a complete suite of lenses for both their P-Series cameras and their E-Series cameras. The lenses are very easy to interchange. When you need to add an additional lens, it just plugs in and have a quarter turn, and it's automatically sensed by the cameras.
One of the things that we wanted to address very early on with our thermography program was our key accounts.
I offered a service to them to look at all our machinery, all our moving machinery, and all their electrical equipment.
When we discover, for instance, a motor in their factory that's overheating and could shut down their production line, they are incredibly grateful that we are there and offering the service.
You don't get any more innovative than this type of cutting-edge technology.
The FLIR equipment is rugged, it's dependable, it's sophisticated, the imagery is incredibly sharp. I would absolutely recommend a program of this nature for other utilities, both for distribution and substation or transmission work, and for customer service work. Since we've had the program, the savings, I think, certainly is in the millions and millions of dollars at this point.